Saul, Steph, good evening. Now, the mortality rate for someone without any underlying health conditions in El Paso is only about 7%. But by picking up a cigarette and smoking, you join a very dangerous category. You become part of the at-risk group. Every single time you pick up a cigarette and smoke, you're putting your health in jeopardy.
If your lungs are not healthy to begin with, and even the healthiest people are having issues, but if your lungs are not healthy to begin with, then the chances of you contracting the virus or the virus causing more damage than it would have otherwise goes up exponentially higher.
Dr. Fahad Omar, an area pulmonologist, praises what he's seen in the UK, where roughly a million people have quit smoking since the pandemic first began. He understands quitting is never easy, but taking steps to ditch the habit make all the difference.
If you see that date, whether it's today or whether it's a week from today, it's a hard step, as you said, to take. But if we have put our mind to that this is the date I'm going to quit, then you're almost preparing yourself throughout those few days or few hours to be able to be prepared that this is the day is coming.
Dr. Omar warns even young users to quit, regardless of what they're using, are e-cigarettes or vapes. He's seen young patients face the harshest symptoms.
This disease is not discriminating based on age, disease process, ethnicity, race, color. Everybody's equally susceptible. Even the young ones are getting affected, and one of them ended up on oxygen for a while. So even the young, and they were not smokers.
In El Paso, the two main at-risk groups for COVID-19 are those with diabetes and hypertension. But Dr. Omar believes smokers jeopardize themselves the most.
You're at a higher risk than people with diabetes and hypertension. The only reason, because as I said at the beginning, if your lungs are affected and they're damaged to begin with, whatever the degree of damage, we don't know. But then your risk of your lungs to be able to clear the virus out goes down by that much.
And I'm never proud to admit that I was a smoker myself back in college, and quitting by far has been one of the hardest things I've ever had to do, but it's also been by far one of the greatest decisions I have ever made. So if you're looking for a sign out there, if you're watching us right now and you're looking for a sign to quit smoking, I'm telling you, this is it. You can do it. If you're looking for resources to quit smoking, we have those on our website, kvia.com. Reporting near downtown El Paso, JC Navarrete, ABC 7.
All right, JC.